To remove the bassinet on the Bugaboo Fox 5, it's just a matter of depressing these memory buttons that are here, so you can do the operation one-handed. Click in one side, and you can click in the other, and then you can lift up on this handle here in order to carry the bassinet. In order to put it back in place, you just need to make sure that these feet line up with the struts on either side and slide it down until it clicks.